leave you alone.
Now, Ethan, I'm here to help.
He's not here to help. He's here to make fun of you.
This doesn't work unless you talk to me. Do you understand?
You're just another freak to him. A pathetic freak who can't help himself.
Why don't you tell me about what happened yesterday?
Why don't we tell him about the time we ate that woman's face?
I can help you, Ethan, but you have to tell me something.
Like the time that policeman tried to help and then you drained the blood from his heart. That was fun.
Okay. I'm gonna give you this crayon. Now why don't you just write down what you're thinking?
I know what I'm thinking. That's it. Yes.
Let me see what you have here. Oh. Who's that supposed to be? Is that supposed to be me, Ethan?
Do it now, Ethan! Do it now!
Okay, Doc, why don't I start this time, okay? I mean, you're always starting with the questions, but it's always the same damn questions you're asking, you know? I mean, why don't we get to talk about something I want to talk about?
All right, Randall. You started off today.
Great, Doc. This is just great. I mean, all you got is what's there on that paper. But all we're gonna get to the bottom of today is my problems. You hear what I'm saying? Just you and me.
This sounds good. Let's get started.
Okay. First of all, it's that damn nurse again. You know the one. The one that's all...
Okay, Mildred.
Yep. Her and me, we're gonna go round and round one day. You know what I'm saying, Doc? A little...
Well, I think I know where you're going with this.
Okay, Jack. Sorry to make you wait. I had to... Oh, I see you started the tape for me. How kind.
No problem, Doctor. Just wanted to help out.
So, what do you want to talk about today?
The usual will be fine. Why don't we start with my mother?
Okay. Do you want to tell me that story again?
I don't know.
Do you want to play a game instead?
All right. Sure.
Why don't you tell me what you think of when I show you these pictures? Okay? Just tell me whatever you think of.
That's my mommy.
Okay. How about this one?
That's my mommy.
This one is your mommy also?
Uh-huh.
Is this one your mommy too?
That's not my mommy.
Walter?
That's not my mommy.
Are you sure?
That's not my mommy.
Calm down, Walter. Calm down. This is your mommy.
No, 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 no.
Yes, it is. This is your mommy. This one is only a door. See?
Mommy?
What do you want to tell your mommy?
Why won't you wake up, mommy?
Is your mommy sleeping, Walter?
Show me your heart. Show me your heart!